What happens to the cars once they cross over the state lines?
I don't know. I just deliver them.
Give me something, Belasco, or I'll take you back to the cells and tell the whole station you're a child molester. How long do you think you'll last?
Okay. I hear you. The cars get sold in Chicago or back east. Sometimes I bring back cars coming the other way.